Okay, so I'm setting out to Henry Cove State Park for 2 nights of
backcountry camping.
I'm hiking out, and I just got on top of this ridge here, and I mean, these views, talk about magic. This is why I do it. Little check-in.
Just had to do my first water crossing, having to take my shoes off because I hate wet feet. So, and water wasn't too cold. Kind of felt refreshing. But now on the other side, and you can't really see it that well how steep it is. But the ranger did warn me that there was going to be a steep climb that was going to require some work. And she delivered. And when you stand at the bottom, you certainly wonder why the hell did I go out and do this? I'll let you know at the other end. Okay, I made it up, finally. I haven't looked yet how much elevation gain I did. I just know that it was long, like a mile and a half of just uphill steep. Yeah, of course, now at the top, I feel good. Like, okay, I did that. Great. But it sucked.
I think I found the spot where I'm gonna sleep tonight, and just look at that. Can't get much better than that, can it? The sun is starting to set out here. It's a little cloudy, so unfortunately there is no spectacular colors in the sky. But it's still really pretty out here, and I can't believe my luck of finding this camp spot right here with these views. Think if I turn around, camp's right there. Just can't beat it, can you? Just woke up and crawled out of the tent. Always feel a little stiff, a little cold, a little. I actually slept really good, apart from one part in the middle of the night, and I must have heard it coming because I like woke up really suddenly, and out of the little vent I have at the bottom of the tent that I had left open, I could see this black little creature, like right next to the tent, sort of exploring, and I was kind of startled, so I panicked and I yelled a little bit and hissed. And it, of course, just ran right off. But once my brain had registered, I realized, oh, it was a skunk. And that could have been a very interesting experience. So I'm just glad that it didn't react as startled as I did, that it just ran away. Yeah. Otherwise, it's a beautiful morning here today. Can't quite see. There you go. Sun's coming up. I'm about to eat some breakfast. On my way to the next campsite, which is going to be a designated spot called Willow Ridge. So far, the hike's been beautiful. Not too sore. So it's always like the first mile is always a little rough for me. It's kind of like just pushing through, and then I usually feel great. So just enjoying the scenery around me. Can't believe it. My first missed navigation. Turns out I missed the road I was supposed to take. I was a little confused. And now I am having to do a little detour because I'm not hiking up the massive hill I just walked down. So, yeah, fun. Okay, that was sketchy. I guess it's a trail, but the water is pretty high, so I had to cross this creek riverbed several times. Got my feet very wet. I hate wet feet, so. But I guess it's not as bad as I thought it was going to be. But I finally found like the proper road again, so I can now get back on track, I hope.
Although, I mean, it was a beautiful trail, so I'm glad I got the extra miles in and the experience. So there's always something good at the end. It's time to slow down for the evening. The sun's setting again. I've got some color in my face today, I can tell. So probably put on my list to start bringing some sunscreen. I made it to the campsite and it's gorgeous, the views. But the last ridge to climb up was another killer. So I am dreading tomorrow, although I know when it's all over and I'm on my way home, I will only be so excited. Woke up at 6, started breaking down camp, slept pretty good. Not looking forward to what I think will be another grueling hike to get out, and also wanting to do it with a little bit of speed so that I can get home. But overall, this state park is lovely, and there is a lot to explore.